female fighting against female genital mutilation is absolutely vital and important to the world, because this is about children who did not consent. It's a violation, it's child abuse. So we all need to be part of this campaign. Men, women, young people, we need to be part of it. There's another question, is male circumcision wrong? I personally think no child, whether you're a man or a girl or a little boy, no one should touch your genital. This is about children not consenting.